Right, we's back.
QL.
We are back. Unfortunately, I was just doing a little bit of research, reading into it. Apparently, it's only about 2 hours long, from what I've read.
Apparently.
I hope not, because that's a bit disappointing if it is.
Exactly, paying like 30-something quid for that.
Yeah.
And it's only 2 hours.
I mean, it's a good experience, but still, like, that's a lot of money to...
Yeah.
Pair. Headphones, please.
Here you go.
What's that clicking?
What?
Is that clicking?
I think it's Mum's lighter.
Got a feeling it might have been the headset. Mm. Right, left and right, left and right. There we go.
Gone?
There we go. Sure. Right, no fucking around, straight back into this shit.
Let's go.
Oh god. Oh god. Right, hold on. Right. I can actually get it to work. Oh fucking hell, yeah. I forgot.
This again.
Right, so the room we're in now is pitch black. All we can see... Hold on, is this even the same house?
Yeah, remember, we ended on the candlelit thing.
Yeah, but...
Whoa.
Why, that TV weren't on the wall before.
Okay, that's just weird now.
Why isn't my flashlight working? I can't see if it's got a battery in it or not. Everything's red. I don't like the colour red. I hate the colour red in games on lights. Like, Scott taught me that red is just like the colour of danger and shit, so.
Yeah.
Oh god. Right, I'm in the hallway. I don't like that fizzing from the TV. I'm gonna try and close this door.
Oh shit.
If I can actually grab the fucking thing. Right. There's TVs everywhere.
What the hell?
What's with the fucking TVs?
I know.
Oh god. Right, that door don't want to open. Fair enough. I don't know which way to go. Why is the flashlight working, man? I'm gonna try to put a battery in it, actually.
Yeah, it's probably that.
No, it's not that. Shit.
What about trying going forward?
Yeah, I just don't know which way I want to start heading. Oh, fuck. This is scary.
I say head towards the TV.
Oh, I don't like this. Someone's going to just... Oh, my God. Someone's going to jump at me or...
Oh! Holy!
Like that. Shit. Fucking bollocks, man. I nearly fucking fell on my arse then.
Oh, my God.
Shit, oh, I've got to turn around, someone's going to be there. I fucking know someone's going to be there. Or maybe not. So we're not going that way. That door's closed, that's where we came from, so we have to go straight ahead.
Right.
Oh, fucking flashlight, don't we?
Maybe because the room's already candlelit.
Oh, man. Oh, no. No.
What's happening?
It's... All the lights are fading. Oh, man.
Oh, God.
I really don't want to walk up those stairs, but I've got to.
Yeah.
It's too real. Like, it feels too real. If this was an actual situation, I'd stay in that cupboard and sit in the corner and cry.
No, you probably would.
Oh, this is terrible. This really is. Really is. I can't do it. I genuinely can't make myself go towards those stairs.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh my god, I'm so on edge.
Why don't you close your eyes and do it?
Nah, it's just pointless doing it if you're going to do that, isn't it?
Hmm.
It's, the TVs don't help. It won't be so bad if it weren't for fizzing. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck it. It's like I want to walk backwards in real life away from the...
Come on, you can do it.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh, what is that music, man?
I'm struggling with this, I really am. Proper struggling with this.
Oh god.
Why couldn't I just go that way?
I don't know.
Why won't my flashlight work? Fuck it, come on, it's only a game. It's just a game. It's just a game. Just- oh, Jesus fucks! Oh, shit!
What the absolute...
Oh...
What just happened?
Fuck.
Which way do we go now?
Oh! Fucking shit throwing shit at me now. Oh, fuck this, dude.
Try the door.
Fuck this.
Okay, door don't work then.
No, I don't think you can get in that way.
Locked.
What even was that that was thrown?
Probably a ghost.
No, something smashed. It was like, I think it's that, whatever it is. Don't know what it is, I can't pick it up, but... Oh, I don't like this at all.
Oh god, this is as scary as anything, man.
I really don't. Can I put the light on? No, of course I can't. Why would I be able to?
Well, it's a horror game. You might as well put the light on.
Oh, no. Oh, god, no. No, fuck the door. Fuck the door. Oh. I'm rapidly losing the courage to do this.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh no.
Come on, all you gotta do is just go forward.
I know, but it's when you're in it and it feels real, because even telling yourself it's not real don't work. It just don't work. You know it's not real, but at the same time. Yeah. I can't explain it, but
yeah.
It's fucking TVs.
How many clowns?
I don't know. I don't mind clowns, but...
No one in there, is there?
No, not that I can see. TV again. What's with all this shit all over the walls?
Exactly.
Oh, I'm fucking on it. Are they following me?
Oh my god.
I think they are. They're turning to follow me. Look.
Oh my god.
Oh, great. Great. I can't reach that to turn it off. That's wonderful. Oh, yeah, let's go in there. Because fucking why not? Because why not?
I thought it's part of the game.
Oh, man, I really don't like this at all. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Music stopped. Oh god, there's going to be something behind me in there.
I think we all know the right thing to do.
I kind of feel a bit frozen. I don't know what to do. I don't want to look behind me. I really don't. Oh shit. Nothing there.
Except for the clowns just watching
you. It ain't the clowns that's bothering me. It's not knowing what's going to happen. My fucking flashlight still won't work. Oh no. Look, I can't see a fucking thing in there. Why would I want to walk in there? I can't, it's pitch black. Oh no, just leave me alone. Fucking just don't do it. Don't fucking do it, you dickhead. Why are you walking there? Why are you going forward? Why would you? Oh, fuck this.
Come on, it's just for your static TVs.
Look at the size of this corridor! You know shit's gonna fucking go down in the corridor this long. Someone's gonna run at me or crawl at me, and I'm gonna squeal, and I'm gonna fucking shit everywhere. Oh no, windows are bad.
Uh-oh.
TVs are bad. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's a toy. Oh fuck! Oh shit! It was a fucking kid's toy. I knew someone was gonna come along that floor. Oh. Oh my god. It's just pixels and wabs. It's just fucking pixels and wabs. It ain't real.
Even though it looks real.
Oh, it ain't real. Oh, it ain't fucking real, you cunt!
What the hell?
Oh, so the window's fucking smashing in. Oh, fuck this. Fuck this. Oh, no.
Oh, god.
No. There's a door there, I don't like it. I don't know what that is over there. Oh, was that my hand? I don't know. I don't even know, I just fucking don't. Oh, God. What a pissing stupid idea this was. Fucking let's do paranormal activity, you cunt. Why is shit moving? I'm not moving anything.
Oh my God.
I don't think I can get in that door.
Oh God.
Nah, because this goes around the corner there. Someone's going to run around that fucking corner.
Yeah, someone's got to go down.
I'm going to punch it out if it does.
Yeah, you know something's going to go down.
Oh yeah, I want... Can I get that book? No. Why would I be able to? Of course I can't. Oh shit, it's a ball. It's a ball. It's just a ball. It's just a ball. It's just a football. It's just a football.
Football can't hit you.
Oh, oh, so behind me!
Oh my God.
And I can't see shit down that corridor.
Just go down it, you'll be
choose
fine.
Choose your what path? What do you mean choose my path? I can't fucking see! I don't want to choose, I just want out of this fucking house.
Just walk down the path.
The path will... Oh, it's pitch black. Now there's a door opening.
Oh, God.
Fuck this. On every level. Every level.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I can't even see what's down there.
Flashlight still doesn't work.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. I didn't feel half this nervous in Resident Evil, man, and that made me jump. This is bad. The path will... I can't read that. Can you read that?
The path will... stall or something?
Save? Like? I don't know.
I think...
There's one there I can't read because it's... Hands out in front because I keep sort of glitching my hand and it's making me jump. Getting too quiet as well. You know when it goes really quiet and there's no ambience, some shit is gonna go. If there's someone on that fucking ceiling, I swear to God. I swear.
Oh God.
Okay.
Did
that just come through that door?
I think it did.
Oh God. Oh shit. Can I get it? No. Don't take it as a weapon. Why would you? Why would you? Because we don't need to defend ourselves, do we? Another one.
Holy God.
See, that didn't make me jump because the audio was delayed on that.
Thank God.
Am I not supposed to go this way? I'm fucking crouching under this. Fuck this.
Yes.
Right, just go, just go, 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 shit!
Whoa, God.
I think someone's trying to kill me.
Oh my God. Yeah, something's gonna go down.
Oh yeah.
I know something's gonna
go
down.
Oh, it is. Look!
A pitch black room.
Like I'm gonna fucking walk in there! Have I got cunt tattooed on my head? I've got... Of course my flashlight won't work. Oh, I don't like this, man. Oh, this God. I don't like big open rooms where you can't see anything.
Yeah, you know something's gonna go down.
Because I'm gonna be in the middle of this room and there's gonna be just big space around me and I don't fucking like that when I can't see. Oh my God, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen, it's gone dark, oh shit!
What the absolute...
Choose your path, right, okay, two doors, I get it.
Which one?
I don't know. But I can't go back either way, fuck!
Whoa!
Holy
shit! Floor's on fire!
Oh, that's a long way down.
The floor's on fire. I reckon we gotta choose quick.
It's a massive hole, it's just a big hole.
I reckon we've got to choose quick then.
Fuck it, we're going left then. I still can't sprint. It normally lets you sprint and I can't sprint. Oh! Oh, oh,
oh.
Oh wow. Wow.
Oh God.
Wow. Oh shit.
Whoa God.
Quick, get there, get there, get there,
come
get
on,
there,
come
get
on,
there.
Come on, come on. Whoa.
Well, we ain't going back, that's for sure.
Yeah, you're right about that one.
I tell you what though, there's a fucking meat cleaver in.
Oh yes.
Oh. Take it, bitch!
Weapons?
I don't like the whispering. Oh, I don't like that. I do not like the whispering. What the fuck?
Oh, what happened?
I don't know. I'm back in the kids' room.
Apparently
this book's changed?
Cleaver.
Cleaver's appeared in it.
Okay.
That is worrying. Where's my cleaver gone? And my flashlight? Fuck!
Is it in your? Is it in the inventory?
Battery, flashlight. Oh, there we go.
Oh, thank
oh God. Yeah, now I've got a new set of fucking boots, son. Oh, yeah. Let's have you bastards. Oh, what's that one?
What's that one?
Daddy always gives me the coolest stuff. He's the best. You fucking right, are you? I have to tell him twice. Oh, where's my flashlight gone?
In your other hand, I think.
Oh, I think I... Nah, I put it away, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, for God's sake, stop doing that. Nah, this is too convenient. It's building you up for summit. What? Fuck.
What the hell?
Nah, I don't trust this. This is worse than the fucking evil world, this is.
Yeah. What's through here?
I don't remember the corridor being like that. I think it's changed. I think the corridor's changed. I'm sure it has. Oh, no, it hasn't, because... No.
Yeah, it's got
my bad, it hasn't.
It's got the attic thing.
Oh, can I get my cleaver? Have I still got it? Oh, fuck, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, it's thunder. Stupid twat.
Oh, God.
Right, I ain't got my... No, that's all gone. I haven't got my meat cleaver anymore. Of course I haven't. There's a blood handprint on the wall.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Something's going to go down.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. What's that on my hand? Why have I now got something on my hand? My hands have changed.
Plaster, I think.
I'm wearing a different jumper. What the fuck? Am I someone else now? Can't open that. Of course I can't. I can't even see in there. Looks like we're going this way.
Right.
I swear I can hear footsteps.
Either that or it's the heartbeat on the game.
No, I can hear footsteps under that and they're not mine.
I never know.
There's definitely... Can you hear that?
Yeah.
There's definitely fucking footsteps, man.
I can hear them.
Those aren't mine. Oh, shit, we're going to get chased.
Oh, God.
I don't like being chased.
Oh, God.
Not by possessed bitches, I don't. Yeah. Oh, my God, that's open up behind me. Oh, fuck, the door's open behind me.
Oh, God. You want to see what it is?
No, I don't want to see what it is. Shit. This is why I wanted to get fucking nappies. I need a piss. Oh, no. What? This is fucking with my head, man. I can't tell where the footsteps are coming from. There's going to be a bitch downstairs, or we can't go that way. Oh, God, it's...
Whoa.
Weird. Fucking...
Jesus Christ.
I don't know which... Oh, no, that room's open. Look. Oh, my God.
Oh,
no, I really fucking don't want to... Because that woman's going to be there, isn't she?
I reckon she is, yeah.
So if she chases me, where do I go, though?
Downstairs.
I don't know, because if I fuck up and get killed, we might have to go from the...
Beginning. She may not be in there.
Are you in there?
Oh,
I don't know if that was me or not. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
There's a door there.
Which one do we go?
Oh, shit, I really don't know. It doesn't look as if there's anyone in here. Unless she's behind... If she's behind the door, I'm going to fucking slap her.
She better be behind the door. Whoa.
Oh, no. Oh my God. What sort of twat makes a game like this? What's that? Back in the day they called these cassette tapes. Use them with the tape recorder I gave you. Record every day and enjoy. What cassette tapes? Am I missing the cassettes?
I can't see one.
Why the fuck is my flashlight gone?
You got a cassette tape?
Oh God. No, that was just me, I think.
Oh, okay.
No, it's... I guess I'm maybe going to come across them.
Maybe if you go through the door.
Oh, shit, no. No,
oh, the door's shut.
No.
Oh, God. Yeah, something's going down.
Oh, my God. I want out of this house. There's a battery there. That seems too convenient. Oh, man.
Come here.
Ticking clock ain't helping.
Yeah. I was about to say that.
Oh, Oh no, that weren't me!
Oh no!
That weren't me!
Whoa!
Oh my god, no!
Oh god!
Oh fuck!
What's happening?
I don't know! Oh! Fucking stupid kid! Fuck off! Oh my god, why would she do it?
Holy god!
Get the battery, throw that at her fucking head! Oh, this is shitting me up, man! Is that a phone? No, it's a
cassette.
Oh no, cassette! Oh right, okay. Yeah. Wait, hold on, what's this? Flames. Applic, I can't read that, it's too blurry. Applicator. Fuck knows what that means. Something about fireplace. No, put the book away, each one. That weren't me!
Alright, what's going on?
Oh shit, where's my torch? No, go away. Go away, go away. Put the fucking book away. Right. Take the tape, put it in there. Right. Use it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. I've got a fucking flashlight and ain't afraid to use it. I will smack you over the head with it.
Oh, God.
Why am I stop turning around! Oh, my God. Where's that fucking tape recorder? Right. There we go. She's speaking in possessed language. Oh no. Oh god. Yeah, put it away, I've had enough of that. Oh, I'm proper getting fucking goosebumps. This is shitting me up.
This is building up loads of suspense.
If I was any older, I swear this would give me a heart attack. I can't open that door, it seems. So we're going back out into the hallway. Fantastic. Not. Nah. That fucking door's going in one now. Oh, it's going to open and someone's going to be there.
Uh-oh.
Why are my flashlights go away?
Probably because the battery's running out.
It is probably running. It's going to run out just at the fucking opportune moment, isn't it?
I reckon it will.
Why am I going to try and open the door that shake? Or it shook and rattled. Why? Only a dickhead would do it. It ain't gonna open anyway. What about this one on the end?
I don't know, let's try it.
Don't think so.
We'll have to go down the stairs or something then.
Babe, do you wanna play this for me? Is she even in the room?
Yeah, she's on the bed playing on her laptop.
Can she not hear me?
I don't know.
She got headphones in.
Yep.
Oh, my flashlights. No, man. Oh, my God. It's going to come up the stairs. It's going to come up the stairs. I just know it.
Oh, God.
Oh, I just know it.
I'm scared I'm only watching.
What's that noise? I can't tell if that's me.
Uh-oh.
I can't tell if that's me.
I think the flashlight's going dead. Starting to, anyway.
No, don't turn around. That's it. Can I? No, it won't let me do it yet, so I don't need it.
Oh.
I think... Oh, shit!
Whoa!
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, God, she's over there.
I definitely saw that.
Can we just leave the house? Can we just leave the fucking house?
Excuse me.
Oh my god, I really don't like this.
Oh god.
I mean, obviously I do because I won't be playing a scary game, but
well, yeah.
At the same time, I've obviously got to go this way, ain't I? Because that's the way that she
went.
Oh, don't like it. That's the bathroom. I'm sure that's the bathroom she went in.
We can do it.
Oh my god. Still haven't been in this room yet and I still can't get in there.
I think it's locked.
No. Oh, fuck off. Quick, where's the battery?
Inventory.
Brilliant. There is a slight audio delay, though, so when I think I'm hearing footsteps, it is mine, they're just delayed.
Hmm.
That's really annoying, because I can't tell what's real and what ain't. Like, in the game, obviously, but...
Yeah.
Apparently, I can't get in that room, though.
Locked.
Apparently so. So where the fuck do I go?
Upstairs, I think.
Oh, no. Ambience is kicking in. What's that noise?
I have no idea.
Oh, for fuck's sake. If I start going up those stairs and someone starts coming down them. Oh, no. No, no. No.
Let's go. Come on.
I don't know what's worse. Thinking someone's going to come behind me or thinking... Just a door. Come on. Just a door.
Come on, go through the door.
Just a door.
Nothing scary. Yet.
A door that's fucking...
A door that glitches out. What's in here?
Okay, this is a new area.
Another hallway.
Oh, shit.
Which way do we go, though?
Well, not that way, because it's a fucking long corridor. Oh, no. Look, we're here. You remember when the house changed?
Oh, yeah.
And she was stood here and she threw the ball down there.
Yeah.
Oh, I actually don't know which way to go. The audio lag's quite annoying.
Yeah.
Right, we've been in here before. Oh, that corridor's way too long and way too dark.
At least got a flashlight.
Yeah. Oh no, because that's where we saw her for the first time.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, God, no.
Oh damn.
I don't know if I can... Oh no. That door's been... Oh shit. And that wasn't like that before. We couldn't get in that room.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck this. On every level. It's a kid's room. Oh, no. How are we doing for recording time?
28 minutes.
Right. I don't know where to look first, or Teddy. Teddy, is that a clue?
There's a Teddy over there.
That Teddy. Oh, God, it's got to be in it. Fuck it, let's just get the Teddy. Are you kidding me? He wants me to walk around to get it? Yeah, why not? Shit. No, wait, what's all this? What if it were... Oh, what the fuck? So apparently, I can't get over there. So what's the point in this room then?
I don't know.
Can't pick that up. I'm really hesitant about going down there again. Really hesitant. Am I facing the TV?
Yeah. Well, not really facing it, you're facing sideways at the minute.
Which way?
I think left.
So the TV's about there?
TV's right, I mean.
That way?
No, the other way.
That way?
A bit more. That's it.
Shit, if I turn that much?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, God. Battery there. Oh, fuck's sake. Let's get that battery anyway. Why is it going all fucked up? Do I need to recalibrate this shit? the option to. I just want the... There we go.
There we go, we've got the battery.
I don't know why I'm walking there. It's a dead end, clearly. Oh, there's got to be something in this room that I'm missing. There has to be. But I can't get over to that fucking teddy bear. Teddy, yeah, we know that. Doesn't seem like I can open the jaws room. So there's like stuff all on the bed, paper and stuff, but I can't get to any of it. Unless I'm not supposed to be here yet.
Probably.
I don't know why I'm running, that's a stupid idea. Right, fuck it, we're gonna head down the really dark, horrible corridor. Great.
See what it has to offer.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Whoa.
Oh no. Oh no. It's happening again.
It's gonna be one of those jump scares.
Oh. Just get to the door. Just worry about the door, don't worry about anything else.
It's not real life, it's a game.
I don't know if I can even open the door, I don't.
Door won't open.
Oh my god. Oh, what have I done?
Turn off your flashlight.
Shit. Shit.
Oh god.
Oh, I'm proper like, I feel really hot, like I'm sort of sweating, this is...
Probably missed something in that room.
So I can go that way again. But it wouldn't let me... Going here last time. Where she went. So what the hell am I missing? Okay. Okay. Oh no. Oh, I don't think I want to go in here. I've been in here before, but I don't think I want to go in here again. Key! Shit! I swear I got that before.
Okay, we can go through the door.
Yeah. That's a point, we still haven't been in there yet.
Clue.
Oh my god. Oh.
The closet.
Great. Great. Great, 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 great. Okay,
Unless you need the key to unlock that.
Maybe, yeah. No, not for that door.
Okay.
I wonder if it's for that door that she went in.
I reckon it is.
That has.
We've been rolling for about 35 minutes. No.
I think that unlocked it.
key away.
Yeah. Not for that door. I'm a bit stumped.
Was it for the keep-out door?
No, it ain't got a lock on it.
I
wonder if... Is that a key? No, it's not a key lock. Were there any other doors that... Kidding me? Just put that away from me. Why can I not get that teddy? Right, well, we'll save this. Well, say save it, we can't. We'll end this one here and then we'll carry on if it's getting to that time anyway.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Oh my good god. Oh, part three soon. Mm-hmm.